Hello everyone. A very warm welcome from Shohini Sen and Dr. Amina Charania and all the course faculty to all the RTICT C02 Constructive Teaching and Learning with Technology course takers June 2020 batch. We are very excited about taking this journey of constructing teaching and learning with you. This course focuses on learning sciences and contemporary pedagogies using technology. The broader objectives are to develop critical perspectives in learners about what technology-enabled pedagogies are worth investing in making teaching and learning meaningful in school education in this 21st century society. Also, the course takes the perspective of learners as producers rather than passive consumers of ICT resources. With this, you will also be exposed to a plethora of technology tools and resources and ample scope for practice to integrate in your curriculum and pedagogy. This course has been designed based on a decade-long experience with technology implementation in middle and secondary schools in India, contemporary research, national and international frameworks, and theoretical perspectives in constructive teaching and learning with technology. A few instructions for taking the course. This course is offered in an asynchronous format, so you will have the flexibility to go through the activities at any time based on your convenience. As these units are designed progressively, it is highly recommended that you complete units in a chronological order. This course requires a minimum engagement of at least 6 to 7 hours a week plus the time needed to be spent on assignments. We expect you to complete all the assignments in the course, and the cumulative passing grade for the course is 40%. You can also refer to the TIS grading system in the course materials. The practice-based assignments mentioned in the course can be conducted in the online mode. Detailed instructions are provided in the activities. This course will consist of 2 online classes during the course period. These classes will be in synchronous mode, that is, real-time online sessions where all participants are logged on or are online at the same time. We will send you an email at least a week prior informing the details and time for these sessions. Your presence is compulsory in these classes. Do participate in the discussion forums which are part of each unit. This will enable and encourage sharing of experiences among all within the course. Looking forward to a rich and deep engagement, constructing new and assimilating rich knowledge and experiences in this course. Stay well, stay safe.